Roma goalkeeper Alisson is due to arrive in England on Wednesday evening to complete his £67 million move to Liverpool. After submitting a £62 million offer on Tuesday, Jurgen Klopp's side have moved quickly to agree a world-record £67 million package with Roma for the Brazil international. Alisson had been on holiday in Sardinia after Brazil's World Cup campaign, but he has now cut that short to finalize his switch to Anfield. On Wednesday evening, Alisson boarded a flight from Campino Airport to Manchester and will travel from there via a private car to Liverpool. "I want to say thanks to Roma fans," Alisson told Forza Roma at Campino Airport. "Now it's time for a new adventure." Alisson is now due to undergo a medical with Liverpool and the transfer could be finalized by the end of the week. The 25-year-old, who was also on Chelsea's shortlist as a potential replacement for Thibaut Courtois, will sign a 5-year contract with Liverpool. Alisson is set to become Liverpool's fourth arrival of the summer after Naby Keita, Fabinho and Jordan Shaqiri.